Hello, my name is Florian Kaltenberger. I'm from Eurocom, and today I want to show you an OpenAirInterface 5GNR demo with channel decoding offload. This work was done together with Hongzi Wang from the OpenAirInterface Software Alliance and with the support of Xilinx and BVDN. What we're going to show you is a cloud-native 5GNR radio standalone end-to-end demo using OpenAirInterface. One of the main computational bottlenecks in such deployments is the channel decoding, which takes about 90% of the total receive processing time in OpenAirInterface. In this demo, we used the Xilinx T1 telco accelerator card, which contains two powerful FPGAs, an MPSoC and an RFSoC. The latter contains a hardened LDPC decoder capable of up to 17 gigabytes encoding throughput and 8 gigabytes decoding throughput. The bitstream and the drivers have been provided by BVDN. The card is hosted in the same machine as the GNOD B. The core network is running in a virtualized container platform. For the demo purpose, the core network also includes an IPERF server. As a radio, we use the USRP N310 in the lab, and for the equipment, we use a commercial Quacktail module. So what you see here on the left side is the OpenAirInterface NR soft modem, which is starting up. So for a very brief second in the beginning, you have seen as well the initialization of the T1 card. Now we're waiting for the USRP to become ready and start transmitting and receiving. Okay, on the right side, you have a console of the laptop which hosts the user equipment and which we just started with this script. So you can see it got connected to the GNOD B, it got an IP address. And now we're launching an IPERF session on the uplink. So from the UE to the IPERF server in the core network. And on the left, you can see some statistics of the GNOD B as we're pushing the uplink throughput. Now you see that the uplink is being received correctly, and sometimes you have retransmissions, but all in all, it's received correctly, and we get a throughput of about 4.36 megabits per second. Thank you very much.